Yo, 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 what's good? It's your boy Crucial coming back with another video, you dig? And boy, man, look, so check it out. Assuming you haven't been living under a rock, I'm sure you know about the whole rap feud that went on between Drake and Kendrick. It was a complete slaughter, I just say that. Come to find out, he ain't done. This man just dropped another diss song, a 6th diss track, like what, 3 hours ago? Check it out. This is John Cole. Watch the party die. Ooh, wee. Yeah, man. Without further ado, let's just get right into this. I'm scared for you, Drake. I ain't gonna lie. Let's check it out. Let's see what he talking about. This is already giving me the grams vibe.
Watch the party die. The shit done got too wicked to apologize. It's different, get them whacked and disqualified. We even kill the killers cause they like taking innocent lives. Burn a whole village, we start over. It's really that time. Why reason with these niggas if they can't see the future first? Why argue with these clowns if the circus is well at work? Just walk that man down, that'll do everyone a solid. It's love but tough love sometimes gotta result in violence. If you parade in gluttony without giving truth to the youth, the graveyard is company. Just tell us what casket the truth. They party more than bitches. Tell me, what are you working for? They glorify scamming. You get chipped over this credit card. Influencers talk down cause I'm not with the basic shit. But they don't hate me, they hate the man that I represent. The type of man that never did ride cause I won a favor. The man that resides in patience. So where the soldiers at? The ones that lost it all and learned to learn from that. A thirst for life.
Facts.
Head inside a book cause he concerned with that. Information that'll change his life because he yearns for that. Dedication, finding out what's right cause he can earn from that. I feel for the women that deal with the clown and nerd shit. Can't blame them. Today they ain't really got much to work with. How many bitches harder than a lot?
Man said today they ain't got much to work with. He basically saying, man, all these niggas hoes. Real life.
For the women that deal with the clown and nerd shit. Can't finding out what's right cause he can earn from that. I feel for the women that deal with the clown and nerd shit. Can't blame them. Today they ain't really got much to work with. How many bitches harder than a lot of you niggas will trade all of y'all for nip? I can't be proud of you niggas.
God, damn life, niggas say he'll trade your ass for nip, nigga. What the fuck,
y'all for nip? I can't be proud of you. With how many bitches harder than a lot of you niggas will trade all of y'all for nip? I can't be proud of you niggas. God give me life, dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watch,
bro's literally praying on this man's downfall. On me, literally.
Please. God bless these words, dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die.
Watch the party die.
Get them gone, we go watch the party die.
Watch the party die.
Send them home, we go watch the party die.
Party die. That nigga Kendrick, boy.
It's time to watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate guys, the rappers that report the lies. I need their families mortified. We can do life without them. Get their bodies organized. Tell me if you oblige. No more talking, jump starting.
He said, let's line up all the bitch niggas, all the snitch niggas, all the fucking everything. Let's just line them up and just all of them. Every last one of them. He said, we bringing the real back on me.
Nice. Tell me if you oblige. No more pillow to fight. We can do life without them. Get their bodies organized. Tell me if you oblige. No more pillow talking. Jump starting neighborhood wars. Dirty macking bitches because your spirit is insecure. The flashy nigga with nasty decisions. Using money as a backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home.
Nigga said money as a backbone. Nigga. Hey. They say money can't unlame a nigga. Once a lame, always a lame, right? Oh man.
Backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home. Backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home. The radio personality pushing propaganda for salary. Let me know when they turn up as a casualty. I want agony, assault and battery. I see a new earth filled with beautiful people making humanity work. Let's kill the followers that follow up on popping mollies from the obvious degenerates that's failing to acknowledge the hope that we trying to spread. If I'm not his vote, then you need to bring his fucking head or film that shit in high res.
God,
dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining.
He said, we going to war with against all the fake shit. We going to war. God, fuck this shit. Words.
Dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line. They trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me. You knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Sometimes I wonder what Lecrae would do. Fuck these niggas up or show them just what prayer do. I want to be empathetic, my heart like D1, but I will. It's time to get these devils out the way.
What? Why? Good hell, nah. That nigga just went blank. Like he said, I will. Like he just. He's saying some more fucked up shit he can't even say. Or like he's just like, oh man, let me not even speak on what the fuck I wanna say, cause
pick us up or show him just what prayer do. I wanna be empathetic, my heart like D1, but I will
it just let your mind fill in the blank. That nigga Kendrick is a motherfucker.
But I will It's time to get these devils out the way. Heavy metals on my sword, we settle hard disputes today. The ghetto Hollywood divorce, say hello to your future fate. The culture bred with carnivores, you let them snack, they eat your face. The signatures is being forged. They wonder why I'm not enthused to drop. The more visible you get, the more your spiritual is tried. It's in the cold.
The more visible you get, the more spirit. Hold on.
It's in the cold, the more your spirit. Wonder why I'm not enthused to drop. The more visible you get, the more your spiritual is tried. It's in the
facts. Like that's real life facts. Cause it's just like, man, like you said, the more visible you get, the less people will respect you. And like the more you like drain yourself of your energy and your soul type shit. You really gotta take time and just keep to yourself. And that's something I had to learn too. Like niggas ain't worth your energy, cause you gotta sometimes you gotta stick to yourself, meditate, contemplate. You, yeah, I don't know what the fuck I was saying. I'm yapping.
I know these artists petrified, the end result in jail by Jezebel. The more your spiritual is tried. It's cynical to say, I know these artists petrified, the end result in jail by Jezebel. The drug that full of lies, critical. I know my physical is tested all the time. I'm pitiful, sunk in place soon as I'm questioning my pride. I'm seeing ghosts, blacking out, relapsing one thought at a time. I spend no feelings that ain't mine. I'm in my feelings when I slide. I mean, a nigga wonder what Lecrae would do. Terrace Martin said I'm mentally with layers, true. I flood the market with my best regards, I paid your dues. And so what's up if you ain't one of ours, it's bad news. My nigga
bad news. Strata
said I gotta burn it down to build it up. That confirmation will as fuck, it ain't too many will as us. Locking into what I trust, looking outside, the kids live tomorrow. Cause today the party just died.
The party just died. Shoot, that was a good song, I fuck with it. This nigga said we watching the party die. It's all out war. He said, all out war against the fake shit. Pretty soon, these folks about to go out of style. They going out of business. We ain't having none of that. We bringing back real music with the real message. You know what I'm saying? That could really help people out. You know what I'm saying? Drake, love him or hate him, Drake gonna be Drake, right? But you know what I'm saying? Nigga, his music, he really did fall off. In my opinion, Drake fell off hard. After Nothing Was the Same, nigga just, like you said, it's like he's trying to appeal to the trends instead of just like adapting, well, not really adapting, but like really coming into his own like artist, you feel me? Yeah, that's my take on this shit. Let's see what this comment. Lecrae man drop on a Kendrick song was not on my bingo card. He said this isn't a diss, it's basically closing the book on the beef like an epilogue. Facts, I kind of feel that. He had to say this about Die yesterday. Ghost Rider's aside, he a great rapper, but Drake is a fan of the culture. Drake is a fan of the culture. Kendrick is a product of the culture. That's some real shit though. Cause I was looking at this podcast with Curtis King. What was that guy he was interviewing? I forget his name, but they was talking about the difference between people that are in the culture and people that are of the culture. The people that are in the culture, they're just in it. You know what I'm saying? They seen it, they fuck with it, so they just kind of like assimilate themselves into it. But people that are of the culture, they really like grew up with this shit. Like that's all they know. You know what I'm saying? From a kid all the way up to who they are now, you know what I'm saying? Those are the people that's really, really about the culture, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, this comment right here is definitely fact. Bro's trying to bring back real rap. Oh God, he trying to bring back balance. Bro's an avatar. He trying to bring back balance to the universe. But alright though, that's my reaction to this new Kendrick diss or whatever you want to call it. Hope y'all enjoy. If y'all did, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And with that being said, Crucial X signing out.